weights first. So we got the Randy bar here, 25 pound junior bar with 15 pound bumpers for a total of 55 pounds. This is the Grace bar, 25 pound bumper with a 5 pound iron plate, and it's a 35 pound bar for a total of 95 pounds. The Diane bar is a 20 kg Rogue bar for men, 45 pound plate on the outside, and a 45 pound plate on the inside for a total of 225 pounds. Handstands are gonna happen right there. So you wanna zoom in, Jeff, on my hands after she
Is that what we're looking at, is to the tape?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Yep. I'm going to go all the way down it.
Go all the way down. Ten feet.
Ten feet. She's modeling a Rogue 20 pound ball.
Alrighty. Ready, Jeffrey?
Not really. Probably do it.
Probably want to stay over here, huh? Make it a little visible or cheap. And I looked at that one there where I was, and it looked like a little too.
Yeah, let's. All right, here we go. Cape Flattery Fitness Alpha.
Boom.
Vet number 5, crossing 23. Go.
Thank you.
45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Here we go, Liz. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go, Liz. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There you go, just go to survival. 17. 18. 19. 20.
Yeah, okay, baby.
Here we go, Glenn.
Come on.
Breathe.
Here we go, Leanne. Five more, it's over. Should this have been recording?
Oh well.
Do you want to stop it?
No.